It was Zach Moyer on the knock-on. First scrum down to Asheville. Federa with the chase. Well, ground and pound by Asheville here. Kick chase. Kick chase. Up. After the knock on by Jake Finger, we got another scrum Asheville. Staying in, and it bounced out. Line out green. And the forwards did not get out of the line out quick enough, and we are losing the ball. We lost the ball. Got a steal. Crawford Miller on the steal, and we got a good clearance, a great clearance here. .22 dropped a red. Trying to figure out what they're going to do here. And they send it deep. Henchman breaks the line. Oh. Kick from the center. Diver nails it. All right, here comes the ball, and here comes the kick. 7-0 Charlotte. Nine from Asheville, doing a lot of work. Setting a good line there. Good pressure.
He's with them. He's with them.
And the offload. Lost. Scrappy nine from Asheville does it again. Knock on. Another knock on green. Another scrum to Asheville. They got a good turn on us on that one. Knock on red. Backs out right. Dummy. Good try.
Nice line on that red too.
I just threw up. I was too early at first. I don't know if you saw that.
Nobody was with you.
I know. It was wide open. Oh, no. I meant like on the actual line. I just threw up.
No good. 12-0 Charlotte. Collapsing the ball. Disrupted. Quick out. Knock on red. Scrum to Charlotte on the Asheville knock. Oh, kicked out. Hey, was that their tight head's foot? Could anyone tell on the scrum? Their tight head. Penalty for, we're not sure what. Kick clears. Knock on. Alignment. Good scrum by Charlotte. Lots of pressure. Gets a clear out, but it's in. About the sixth or seventh scrum to Asheville on a Charlotte knock-on. Good scrum by Asheville. Mm. Dangerous, dangerous. Penalty to red for the high tackle. Nine red is not too happy about getting the business. Eric Collins been warned. Next one will be a card. Another disruption. Charlotte not driving through the ruck. Asheville ball. Playing with the hands. Playing with the hands on Asheville. Turn over to Charlotte. Clearance kick coming. And it clears. Lost again, lack of support. More ground and pound by Asheville. Ruh-roh. Pop kick.
That's offside.
Didn't work.
The guy that hit the ball is going to kick.
Now we got support. We won that one. Out to the back line. Good hands out. Ooh, another good offload. Another good offload. And that's out. He's shaking it off. Asheville coming to the line out with six every time. Loading up the blue channel with number seven. But they get the kick away. Shit. Another shorty line out by Charlotte. Good pressure by Asheville. Putting good pressure on. Well. Hey, what's the penalty call? Anybody? Huh? Delay a game? Delay a game on Asheville? Ew. Awesome clearance. Ref is doing a little referee coaching. Uh-oh. We still got the ball. Not sure what the call was, but scrum to green. Obstruction. Lost out. Another disrupted line out though. They did get it, but we're disrupting it. Our line's forming pretty well. Clearance Asheville. Now Charlotte. Another ball a little too long. Covered by Asheville. decides to try and run it out. What's our call coming? Ref's got something coming. Knock on green. Another scrum to Asheville on another Charlotte knock on. Crawford disrupting another scrum. Their scrum half is getting pissed. And the ref agrees. Line out Asheville. Ooh, this will be good right down the tunnel. Six again. Another disruption. Ball back to Asheville. Another disruption. Front pot of Charlotte is doing work in the lineouts. They went short and we disrupted again. We're going to attack out of our own 22. There's the clearance. Coming back on the ref whistle. Asheville line out. Ooh, they went over the top. They kept the ball. Testing our backline defense a little bit. Their forwards aren't getting around there. Give and go on the outside. Good ball, Asheville. Setting our line. Asheville. Bumbling, stumbling, rumbling. They're smelling it. Pillars and guards all day. Good ball work by Asheville. And the touchdown. Nice work. Red lining up for the kick. See if this guy's got a boot. Got the distance. Nice kick. 12-7. We got a ball game.
Hey, let's check back in. Check back in. Let's go.
Jake's first kickoff of the day. Sends it deep. Contest. Contested and we form the line quickly. Turnover ball to Charlotte. of that. Another knock-on call. All right, this might be the 10th scrum to Asheville on Charlotte knock-on ball. They come weak. Got to be a penalty. Leaving the feet, of course. Another 10.
Come on back.
Clarence, 35 into the half. Another disruption. Green ball. Clear. Time for Asheville doing more work. Short arm. In, it looked to me like it bounced all the way into the creek. You see it? Scrubby's in! Scrubby's in!
Chase! Get there, Ty! Get there!
Go, Ty!
Bounced out. Red ball. And that stayed in. Ooh, whistled out. All right, call is if you land out, ball's out. And since we played it last, it is Asheville line out. Nope, check that. Quick, not allowed. Yeah, it is red ball, okay. Red ball. I got six. Disruption. Line out green. One. Leg support. Tap and go by Crawford. Another 10 given. Kick it. It's on. It's on. It's on already. It's on already. Nailed it. And that's the half. 15-7 at the half.
Yes, Hitchy! Yes, Hitchy! Yes! Fuck yes! Yes!
down there.
Where in the woods? Straight back from the
yeah,
post?
Yeah, straight back behind the post to the left wall.
What just happened?
The guy tried to play, thought he was playing it quick, and he kicked it away, and the ref gave him a penalty for being stupid, and a yellow card.
I don't think he got a card.
Huh? No yellow? Okay, no yellow. Just a talking to.
For being stupid.
Yes.
I think a lot of people need a talking to. So that could be on the tape.
Thank you. end zone. Dude kept running by him and just pushing him. And one time he was lying on the ground moaning about something. I was like, all right, come on, fatty, let's go.
Lou. launch a crash, you can't fucking swing the ball every time.
You kept going the white, you're like, no, my ball.
No, because we're fucking 10 meters away from the goddamn try line, and we're swinging the ball every fucking time and knocking it off in the back.
Well, the problem was, we didn't fucking barely anyone recycle over to Rugby.
Well,
when we did hit the crash, it was like down, and there's only one guy there.
I was ready.
Who's dropping out? Who's dropping out?
Quick, boys, get there, quick.
Six.
Take it in.
Come here.
Yes, Trailing!
That's broken fingers right there.
You want a big thing? James! Yes, Trailing!
Big stretch, John! That's right here!
I don't know.
There we go. Yeah.